And we have some breaking news to tell you about on the story we brought you earlier in this newscast. The body of a missing St. Louis area ballerina has been found in the water at Mark Twain Lake State Park. That happened around 9:40 this morning near a boat ramp. Rafaela Maria Stroik, 23 years old, lived in St. Louis. She's originally from South Bend, Indiana. She had performed with the St. Louis Ballet. Investigators say that a private plane pilot located what he believed to be a person in the water and notified the Highway Patrol, and the Highway Patrol's Water Patrol Division responded and recovered her body. Investigators say she appeared to be alone when she had left a grocery store on Monday. And just a few hours after she appeared on surveillance cameras, a park ranger at Mark Twain Lake State Park did find her car abandoned at the boat ramp almost 2 hours away from her last appearance. Again, her body has been found in the water at Mark Twain Lake State Park. And we will be following this story for you, have more for you coming up on News 11 at 4 and on Fox 2 News at 5 o'clock.